threw another water.
Just in case I get thirsty, babe.
You need all that water?
Yeah. Hi guys, welcome to Nikki's Plates. So it's been a long day. Just got off work, looking a little rough. So what I have for you today is a mukbang. And I have sushi, I don't know what kind. This is shrimp, California rolls, crunchy California. This is spicy California. This is an avocado roll. And then I have some ramen that I hooked up with some butter and cilantro. And then I have my ginger over here with the wasabi. And I got some extra ginger on the side with some soy sauce. And I got something new that I wanna try. I never tried it on sushi before, but this is some creamy green. That's some of that creamy green sauce. I made this. And so I'm gonna start selling this after a while, but yeah. So how was y'all's day today? Let me know down in the comments. I'm gonna start off with a little bite of this right here. Then I'll get into the sushi. That's good. I'm gonna do that again. But this time, I'm gonna put a little bit of creamy green on it so I can see. This is very spicy, y'all. Very, 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 very spicy. Get ahead. It's lit. It's litty lit. I want to take this ginger out of here so I can put a little bit of soy sauce in here. Might get a little messy today, y'all. I forgot my towel, but it's okay. I've already been to work, so I don't have to worry about that. I'm getting a little bit of this wasabi. Put it in it. My sister-in-law taught me that. Did you put the wasabi in the soy sauce? I was just eating the whole wasabi on there like that. Just a little bit. Just a little bit like that on there. This is how I was eating it. I'm gonna eat it like that right now. You want some? Yeah. Mmm. If y'all have never visited my channel, please hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the bell, that way you get notified every time I post a video. I plan on being a little bit more consistent for you guys. I've started off this week just getting rid of my old videos that I've already recorded, but I just never could really find the time to upload them. But I recorded them, so they're going out. I didn't want to waste that. I didn't want to waste that footage. So I apologize in the beginning of the year, but I had to get it out.
dip this one.
That hit. I still want some of that creamy green, though. That creamy green, y'all. Creamy green. I'm trying to do sushi in a minute. I'm gonna try it on avocado roll. I dropped my avocado. I said, no, I don't want them. I forgot to dip it. That's good. A piece of ginger. I didn't have any chopsticks. I didn't even think about it when I was grabbing this, that I needed some chopsticks. My day probably went good. It went lovely. Well, it didn't go lovely because I had to go to work. But it went okay. Yeah, I seen Nicole, of course, do this this morning, and I have been wanting some sushi ever since. I was just so happy when my husband said he needed some Dr. Pepper. I was like, all right, I'm gonna go to the store, make some sushi, get him some Dr. Pepper and a little couple of sweets. Some of that old Zarka. Zarka, if you're watching this, you can definitely sponsor me. Okay. The only water that I drink. That we drink. Now let me know down in the comments what y'all want to see me do. And I'm going to try my best to get it done. Okay? I got some ideas coming up. Majority of it is going to be cooked food. I might do, let me know if y'all want me to do a cooking video on what I eat. Because I could definitely do that. That just means I have to edit a little bit more, but I can do that. Dip that one right there. Dip it. Get it together, get it together. For my people that don't like a lot of talking, y'all. They just like to watch. They don't like to hear you talk a lot. Well, y'all know I'm new on here. I don't know what to talk about yet. I didn't really think about doing a video until I was on the way home. Take me about 30 minutes maybe. Thank you. I guess I can let y'all know a little bit about myself. I don't want to disclose my age because you don't never ask a lady her age. But I am married. I have two bonus sons. And they are grown already. I have a number of nieces and nephews. I have a brother and sister-in-law that is close to me with my two nieces. One of them you will see on here in a little bit. She wants to be a YouTube star. I cannot wait to do a video with her. Her name is Audrey. And we're gonna get it together where we do some videos together. She wants to do videos with me, so I'm gonna do a video with her. Audrey, I got you. I'm gonna get you a video. Probably have to do it on the weekend because she has school during the week and I don't want to take up her homework time. If she has homework, I should ask if she has homework, but you will see her very, 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 very soon. These noodles with that cilantro. They hit, baby. They hit. Y'all, let me know how the lighting go. My big ring camera. My big ring light went out. It blew out like maybe a couple weeks ago. And so I'm just trying to make do with a little bitty ring light. I mean, it's itty bitty. But I'm going to get some videos done. Because I just got to start, whether I'm ready or not. I got to start. This one is a shrimp. It's a shrimp roll. I'm gonna dip it real good up in that sauce. Mm-hmm. Definitely make you thirsty. With all the soy sauce. Yeah, a little bit ASMR when I crush this. Do y'all buy a wise head? And then you just put the top on and throw your drink like that. I like a ginger, but I like a little bit smaller pieces than this. I like smaller pieces than this ginger. This ginger is long. I like a little small. You know, it's good when you dance a little. Yeah. I want some of this. Well, you guys, I hope you enjoyed my semi-night no talking eating mukbang or mukbang. I really like the avocado one, or this shrimp one. I like more California rolls. And too much eat this one over here. Let me see this one. These gonna be my last two bites, and then I'm gonna let y'all go. One, two, three. It was left by Amazon. Hit me with a little kick. Well, guys, that's it. I'm stuffed. I'm not going to eat another bite of this at all. I'm stuffed. So, here on my channel, as always, peace, love, and kisses. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please, please, please go subscribe, like it, and if you don't like it, Zeddy Chung Chung and Nicole LaCorse hit it twice. So, hit that subscribe button, get that notification bell, help your girl out, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. It's all love, peace, love, and kisses. Bye.